a man who took the bus. He was riding the bus, and he got on the bus, and he gave the bus driver some bills, and the bus driver gave him his change. And he got back to the back of the bus, and he sat down, and he looked in his hand, and the bus driver had given him 25 cents too much. And he sat there and thought about it. He said, well, how do I give this back? So he thought about those bus riders. He got back up to leave a couple blocks down the road. You know, he went up to the bus driver and said, you know, here, you gave me 25 cents too much. And the bus driver said this. He said, yeah, I know. I go to your church. And I've been coming to your church for a month or two. And I've been listening to you preach every Sunday morning. And I wanted to see what would happen if I gave you an extra 25 cents. The value does not matter in this world. The value matters to God and how God's working. Will you trust Him? Will you submit to Him? Will you surrender your life to Him? And that's hard for us to do.
Maker of the
He only loves us 'cause of
like a